You're an amazing dancer. I hope your choreographer isn't here. Some of the steps are way too heavy. The PK, arabesque, keep your head in the back. The back walk over chest roll down to the overarch. That's stuff that they would do. The tumbling, I thought you were excellent. You cut it short, that was smart. Okay, I'm gonna give you some technical things. On your aerial walkover, your first leg that's landing, that you're stepping on, is flexed and bent all throughout the air. You're like ready to hit the floor before you even are halfway through the air. When this kid probably never got these corrections in his life, because I'm sure you're smart, you would fix them. When you roll around on the floor, as you go to roll, you're flexing and dragging your foot around. You don't even realize you're doing it. You need to wing your foot and put your ankle into the ground. I'm giving you all my secrets. When you did, there was something else you did, right? Oh, a switch flip front walk over.
Yeah.
At the beginning. The split happens in between. Leg. Do you understand?
Yeah.
You're switching on the way up. And you don't cut under hard enough on that. You did a planche, passe, double pay, arabesque, and you take it to a planche and you roll out of it. But when you take it to the planche, you're already staring at the floor. Your body's already down. We know the roll is coming. We know you're not trying to save that. The roll should be a surprise. So you want to keep your shoulders up, back, more than parallel to the floor. Lift that and don't let us know what's coming next. You've obviously never watched my show because you're wearing one shoe. Why would you let the judges or your critics know that you can only turn on one side? That's just, we need you to be able to do everything on both sides. And you don't need those shoes. Toughen up the bottoms of your feet, stop getting a pedicure, and do the turns. Yes? I also felt that you performed for yourself in the mirror. You never performed for us. You never made eye contact with me. That's one of the things I teach my competitors. You look at that judge and you stare them in the eyes until you get a reaction. Then you move on to the next judge. You never looked at me, you never looked at them. You don't dance for yourself, you dance for your audience. Okay? Thank you. I'd love to work with you. I can fix all of that stuff in 1 hour. Okay? Thank you.